Samsung Security Manager Simple User Guide Chapter 3, SSM Console Live. Execute SSM Console on your wallpaper. Check the IP address of System Manager by clicking the Setting button. Type the ID and password and click the Login. Device to check site and devices in it. Alarm to check the devices that support alarm activated. Layout to choose available layout to display. PTZ to execute the preset saved and control the PTZ camera. Favorite, create your own tiles and save them in it. Screen lock. Log out. Full screen fills the monitor's full area with video screen. Multi-monitor enables expanded monitor configuration for monitoring. Change tile pattern selects the split screen mode of the live viewer's video area. Delete current video tile. Sequence screen switches its display layout mode automatically in order and interval defined in Settings, Screen, Monitor, Sequence. OSD on, off, show or hide displayed indicators. Initialize event clears out all event indicators from all video tiles. Capture captures the selected video tile's current screen as an image file. Print the current tile prints out the selected video tile's current screen. Record starts or stops recording of the selected video tile. Device rec starts or stops recording with connected device remotely. Speaker turns on or off the speaker. Talk if supported by the connected device activates microphone to talk. Digital zoom enlarges or reduces video size using digital zoom. Brightness adjusts the current video tile's brightness. Contrast adjusts the current video tile's contrast. For more information, see the user manual of Samsung Security Manager.